we're managing cows under 1960s and 70s conditions, particularly the facilities.
A facility that allows us to train our students is absolutely essential, and the new dairy will enable us to do that.
I see a lot of value for more than just the producers.
The walls are old, and it's time to build new walls, and it's time to build a new facility that not only helps us today, but leads us into the future.
There's a lot of questions coming in the future, whether it's on sustainability side or whether it's on the production side. Today, we don't have those answers. So I would like to see a facility that can really generate those answers and the interest in the students, that can bring the value not only just to dairy producers, but to our customers and consumers as well. And I do believe the investment could really help with that. Michigan leads the whole nation in milk per cow. We have producers that are progressive and always look to improve what they're doing every day. We need to have access to well-educated farm managers and expertise on our farms. We need access to the people that can fill those important professional roles on the countryside. And we need a pipeline to help supply that. And you also need a facility that can show the importance of dairy and get the students excited about, you know, looking at dairy as a potential career.
I think given the climate changes that are occurring across the U.S., it's entirely possible that we will see a re-migration of the dairy industry back from the Mountain West towards the upper Midwest. And Michigan is in a position to be able to support more dairy farms. But to do that successfully, we need to find ways for farms to get along with their neighbors as well as possible to not contribute to degradation of the Great Lakes. And we think that this facility can help us to set us on a path to a larger and extremely environmentally sensitive dairy industry that is able to support a growing economy in the rural communities without contributing to problems in the environment.
Technology in the dairy industry has changed dramatically from when this facility was built. We now have rumen sensors. We have monitors for cattle being moving around. We're able to have imaging to see how cattle are moving around in the facility. And producers are going to have those kind of tools in their farms. And so as we prepare veterinarians and animal sciences to be ready to work on those farms, we need a facility that also has those tools so that we can train people and understand how they should be properly interpreted, so that veterinarians, animal scientists, and producers all get the most value out of all these new tools that are coming into dairy production.
This isn't just important for the students, the teachers, the researchers, and the faculty. This is important for our consumers as well. We have a growing demand for dairy. We have a growing demand for food, not only here in the United States, but across the world. And if we can find a way to do it better, more efficient, more sustainable, all while teaching and researching and collaborating together, it'll be outstanding. We have a world-class dairy industry in Michigan, and we have world-class students and researchers. It's time we bring them all together in a facility that's world-class as well. We have an opportunity in Michigan to build something that we can't find anywhere else in the country, and in many cases, we don't find anywhere else in the world. The facility that's been on campus at Michigan State University for a long time is old. It's worn out. It's time that we put a world-class facility at our world-class university for our world-class farmers, students, and researchers.